Hi, welcome back. I'm finishing this forest. If it's the last thing I do. Lindhenderba, Tian Monastery, you're riding an exciting time. High outer cloud falls, you're going to take on
May
a new class of trainees.
Bring you joy.
Wonderful. And I just spilled lemonade all over my keyboard. Lovely. Simply lovely. You would not believe the day I've been having. Just awful. Strange headed, foreign looking warlock. I'd be surprised if you have a warlock at all. Not really strong, more powerful.
I hope to see you again soon.
Alright, speak with Cloudfall, the guy up there. I already saw him. He didn't want to speak with me, I guess. Now he'll speak with me. Alright, lesson learned. Place lemonade away from the computer. Climbing. Always climbing. I find that I climb a lot. I have no idea what that was. Okay, so. Through.
Tell me of your
welcome, talents. Help to understand the role.
May you find mastery in your.
You're interested in training us to continue again at the banquet tables later this evening. Lin, ow.
Tell me of your travels.
Courteous guest, gather safe. Oranges. I don't remember where these are. Those oranges are down here. Ow. Oh wait, that was the only time I actually got hurt. Whatever, is Stasselin in here? There you go. Go on. Okay, ripe oranges. Great. Right after them. Well, these types are going to die. Luckily, I have both fire and chaos magic at my disposal. Being a warlock is pretty awesome. And alright, Bryce, Dingman, alright. He's on a call, just muted. He's always muted whenever I'm recording. Apparently, the noises of his family, his background noises, and himself don't get in the way. Ripe orange. Good. Kill the thief. Oranges. Kill it. You also now have a deserter. I have to say Blizzard may have screwed up with the new system. Like, cause you know how there used to be the horde or alliance symbol right here when you're in a battleground, and now that's gone. And it's replaced with the dungeon one. Well, they also changed it so that you right-click to select things. Probably scoreboard is right about leaving battleground, so every other battleground, either Bryce or I leaves the battleground by accident. It's a bit annoying. Honestly, I'd never leave a battleground on purpose, just because you're giving up free honor. It's just kind of stupid to leave a battleground.
Oh, hello.
Alright, courteous guest, ripe oranges. You're bringing beer. Okay.
Farewell.
Let's head to the banquet grounds. Yay! Banquet! Food. Delicious food. Hooray. Now, do you have any mana crystals? Because warlocks particularly like those, and blood elves even more so. Also, well, this is actually a neat point. Thank you. See? People bowing. That's right. Show respect for me. Hello, High Elder. Structures. How are you, High Elder Cloudfall? We are honored to have you as our guest. Thank you. We celebrate not only your arrival, the initiation of a new class of trainees. I'm ready to be introduced to the instructors, High Elder. Honestly, this guy is giving me a bit of honor and respect, so I think I'll give him the same. That mutual respect thing. Because this just seems a bit rude. Although, one of these days, I'm going to click that just to see what it says.
May the red crane live forever.
Let us start with the three who sit behind me. before he sits instructor Miang. He'll be responsible for teaching those practical fighting techniques. It is said that before she joined the monastery, Miang defeated 100 ravaging holes in a single melee. You flatter me, High Elder. Those holes are weak, young, and unskilled. Any other pandar would have done the same. Flatter you? You are 8 years old. And a half, sir. Okay, so she's a bit awesome. Master Stonefist sparring exercises. Nearly unmatched in single combat, he once defeated 999 challengers in a row. Now thousands challenger cheated. What? Cheated? I never cheat. So apparently Cloudfall beat him. Instructor Zan is mastery of the very basics of combat, so... How many practice strikes do your shrimps perform daily? 10,000 strikes every day. Now how many do you perform? 10,001. Luckily, Hyers no longer have to perform basic training. I find that I am happier when not exercising. Walk and drink with me, Tharias. Upon this table, you see Spirit Sage Gao Quan, the oldest member of our monastery. He has seen many High Elders come and go. He also tends to take these celebrations very seriously. You may have noticed the holes in a genie among us. All are welcome here at the monastery, as long as they have the desire to learn. Finally, this is Groundskeeper Wu. Whoa! Elder? Wu, this is Tharias. He'll be joining the other trainees. Hello, Tharias. Wu will be asking you to perform a few chores, nothing complex, just some tasks related to the maintenance of our monastery. We are all responsible for maintaining our home. Even the High Elder must lend a hand. See? I'm helping by picking up this full mug of ale that someone left on the ground. I like this guy. Now you are caught up. And would you look at that? My cup is full again. It is good to be the High Elder. I might consider becoming a High Elder myself if you look at the list this good.
What wisdom do you see?
That concludes our introductions. You should be ready to begin your training. That is, you should be ready to begin your training after we have one more mug of ale. Perhaps two. Shall we, Tharias?
Family. Friends,
another mug of ale for Tharias.
These are what matter most.
So I fall asleep. Lovely. Must rain magic. Must steal souls. Enslave demons. Oh, hey look, I'm awake. Oh look, a few trainees left, not that many. Mostly Pandaren. Zael! Eating is a form of training too, you know. Yeah. Hey, new guy. Try one complete report to Groundskeeper Wu.
Jade Surface.
Okay, let's talk to everybody. So the first one we're seeing is Master Stonefist.
Slow down.
All right, Blood Elf. I'd like to see your real mana. Find my pupils. Challenge them.
Goodbye. Tell me of your travels. Next one is on me.
Fight! You're no natural warlock.
Oh, hello.
Let's
may your
fight.
Days bring you
to not cast that yet. Let's do it, charging.
Oh, that'd be a shame if I defeated all of the peoples. Now, there's an idea.
I need a target.
Welcome.
Let's fight.
There is no
hello. Let's fight. Hey. Let's fight.
Hello.
Oh, let's
next
fight.
One is on me.
Good fight, good fight.
I knew you could target something. That's still recharging.
Perfect. Luckily, being a warlock has its advantages. Princess, hellstones, and lifeblood. Well, that's an herbalism thing. Yeah, I'm pretty amazing. Bryce, would you argue that? And type it. Noob. Really? Really, Bryce? Oh, come on. You've beaten me like once, greetings, and I've beaten you like
I hope you
five
feel
times.
Yes. Of your travels.
I don't want you to be calling the other person. Come on. And that one time I wasn't a level higher than you, and that other time I wasn't a level higher than you. Although one time I did have better armor than you. Still. Yeah, I remember Ashenvale. I believe we tied. I beat you once, and you beat me once.
Speak up. Until next time.
ZZ.
White Tiger, watch over you. Enough of that.
I'm goodbye. Not lying. I beat you once. Bryce. Whatever. No, you didn't. Hey, Bryce, I have the video footage to prove it. Roll the clip. See? Ha. This proves without a doubt that I managed to... Yeah, I did record, and they just all saw the video clip of me beating you once. And you beating me once. See, I'm a fair person, otherwise I would have just... Whatever. I have video evidence, you don't. Come on, ZZ. Killing, 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 killing. Stop hitting ZZ. Maybe I will. Maybe I won't. Yeah, I never should have asked for Bryce to voice his opinion. I mean, I knew it was going to be a bad, really, really bad opinion, but I wanted to give him the benefit of the doubt. But he proved once again that he's not to be trusted. You can never trust a mage.
Welcome. Go with the water.
Except maybe Ronin. I don't trust a warlock. I mean, it's only like half of our number that have betrayed everyone else. The other half's clean. Whatever. Look, Bryce, when we're both 90, then we will fight, and then I will own you, because you are a little babby mage.
Slow down.
ZZ.
Enough of that.
Okay, defeat Zio. Hey, that's not true. He just said I'll be 90 in 3 years. That is absolutely not true. I'll probably be 90 in like a week or something. Hey, I am held back by my videos. I have an obligation to make videos. If I didn't make them, then I would probably be 94th, right? Look at him just raging over there.
Hello. There is no hurry.
Bryce's...
White Tiger, watch over you.
Alright, so looks like we gotta go talk to Wu over there. Oh, look, people to talk to sell stuff. Cool. Hello, what do you have for me?
Hello.
Bryce, stop spamming chat.
May the mist protect.
I can't use that item yet. It's not ready yet.
Ah, look, blurry screen. Yeah. Good old caraway burn one.
What do you need?
Ooh, addresses you sharply. Tharias, favored. Da-da-da.
Until next time.
Ah. Oh dear. Yeah, the collector. I'm just gonna take some of this, thanks. Hey, what are you doing? I'm taking your switches. You're stealing my inventory, don't make me stand up. I'll do it, I swear. I'm about to stand up. Here I go. And he doesn't stand up. Oh, who am I kidding? You are a wily one, thief. This guy is just pathetic. There I go. Got those. Now let's talk to June White Blossom. Is that who I'm crazily running towards?
Tell me of your travels.
A black walnut extract. Yeah.
Farewell.
Who else do I have to talk to? Who cares? Bryce is just linking stupid things like he always does. Hello. Never mind. Ooh! I want it. I want it. I want it. 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 Want it.
Next one.
All right. So that means I have to get exalted with Claxi. That is my new objective for Pandaria. I want a scythe. Seriously, warlocks are born to wield scythes. I had an old scythe, but it kind of looked a bit...
Speak up.
Yeah, rustic.
Enough of that.
Strong back.
Goodbye.
Steady hand.
White Tiger, watch over you.
Heavy fist.
Goodbye.
Kill them all.
Until da, da, da.
All right, the mount is 9,000 now. How much is the scythe? Yay, here we are.
Patience.
Rice has listed off numbers. What do those mean? Oh. That's ridiculous. No scythe is worth that much.
Goodbye.
Oh, that's right. Exalted will make it lower. All right. Well, hopefully, by the time I'm exalted, I'll have enough money to buy that.
I need to take
some. I'm not paying 200 just for a sight. I don't have that kind of money. Oh, Rumpus. Oh, what are you laughing at, Bryce? I barely have a full day. I See, I'm actually currently below 4,000. That's pretty bad. It's tough times all around. Tough times all around, people. I'm just standing here when my fire walks over them. Oh dear. Oh, one of you. Let's see what a chaos bolt will do to you. Oh, lovely. How about another?
I don't have a target. That's still recharging.
Okay.
I need a target.
Let's speak to Miang and then that guard over there.
What is your hurry? Stay focused.
So much stuff to do, so little time to do it.
Enough of that.
Let's talk to Zan first. Then we'll do all that over there. Oh, Zan. Bryce, you did Tian Monastery, right? Oh no, not this quest. I remember this from Killer. I hate this quest.
Slow down. White Tiger, watch over you.
Oh, never mind. Wait, yeah, it's well, that comes later, I guess. All right. I just do whatever he does. I did it a little too late, though.
I can't cast that yet. That spell isn't ready yet.
Ha! Roar is next.
That's still recharging.
I did the wrong one.
I can't
All right,
cast
punch
that
is yet. Next. So Bryce, which instructor do you hate the most?
That spell isn't ready yet.
Okay, he doesn't remember the name. Well, which like quest? The one where he had to perform the like the practice strikes, hit the training bags, the what? Do you remember the quest at least?
I can't cast that yet.
Oh, that's okay. Oh, that's a shame. Could have used some inside info. I mean, I've already done all this stuff, but it would have been nice to get a second opinion. Okay, I'm a bit tipsy.
Speak up.
I'm running until I stamina mastery. We'll might get just a different haste, and we'll see.
Until next time.
Oh no, I hate this part. These things, see all that health? All that health? Yeah. And let's see how much it goes down. You have to keep on switching, that's the problem. However, I am a warlock, so I should be fully capable of destroying everything here. Especially since I can build up a kind of incinerate, so I'm gonna need to recharge. Why is it so fast? Wait, what?
My mana is low.
Oh, I can't cast that. That one's left. No, alright, chaos bolt to the left one. So, more incineration power. Chaos bolt to the right one. Chaos bolt to the right one. Another incinerator power. Alright, chaos bolt to the left one. Awesome. You also may notice my chat is now just completely destroyed by that. That's fault. That's probably the most boring quest in Pandaria, by the way. Oh. Well, those of you who hated my lore fest will probably agree. Still. Oh, that's
I can't cast that yet. That's still recharging.
Fastballed it.
That's
I wonder what price is up to. I'd ask him what he's up to, but it'll probably just get burned away by the endless stream of rights and lefts. Oh! Well, that hasn't gotten burned away yet. I'm just gonna focus on killing this one on the left for a while. Not a big more purpose of the exercise, but haha, done. So why, how'd you die, Bryce? What killed you?
What do you need? Enough of that.
Apparently he's not talking. He refuses to tell us. He must be too ashamed of it. Oh, that or he's getting killed again. Let's see. Ah, lots of stuff to kill, things to do. Come on. Oh, look, a little shriney thingy. That must be their graveyard.
I can't cast that.
Alrighty, a little tiger creature. Time to die.
Something first.
All right, well they're dead. Tiger steaks, nice.
That spell isn't ready.
Kill. I need to make a song about killing things in the Jade Forest.
I'm out of range.
I think the chorus shall be kill. Yeah, I can definitely see that. That's done. Now we're looking for some extract, I think. Blush leaf extract. Ah, get away from me, you stupid tiger thingy. Die! Price, if you're having a bit of trouble.
I don't have
apparently some sort of druid. What's the druid again? Oh, wrong for this time. A swarm. Okay. Interesting. Of little devil bugs. Okay, Bryce. Well, have fun with your devil bugs. I'm off killing some vicious, deadly tigers. So yeah, enjoy your enemies while I kill real enemies. Troll face. Looks like he's trying to formulate a reply. Yes, I can see that you have an angel of death. It's some sort of a stupid little claxy thing, I guess. Learn. Whatever, let's see what it does. Angel of Death, granted by Killrock the Windreader. When you gather at least two enemies within 10 yards, Killrock will assist with Wreath. This can occur more than once every 60 seconds.
It's too far
away. Yeah, well, kill this thing, then I'll figure out what Wreath does. Tigers. Okay, now, Reeve cleaves nearby enemies dealing 118,000 damage instantly and causing them to bleed for an additional 118,000 damage over 10 seconds. Okay, sure, I'll duel. Would you mind coming over to Jade Forest? I am afraid I can't go to the Dread Wastes. Oh well. Actually, I don't want to duel anyways. You're way higher level than I am. I just kind of lose in battle. Granted, I'm pretty awesome, but damn, the odds are just stacked against me. Christ, why would I be scared of a mage? That's just ridiculous. Rice is being crazy today. There we go, there's the extract. Nice. So, what to do next? Get the cauldron. Get to the cauldron. Ah, here we are.
I need to get
all through it. It's just following me. That is an awesome cauldron. For
it's
sure.
Too far away.
Kill it.
I can't cast that yet.
Trickery. Interesting little ability that. Come along, my cauldron pet familiar thing. It's really weird. Okay, and just hit the staff. Chaos Bolt. And down it goes. Oh, hey. Another one to kill. Nice.
I need to target something fast.
More tricksters.
I need to get closer. That's still recharging.
So many, and so easy to burn. Hello. Strange. Oh dear, that looks like myself. Just less handsome. Alright, down you go, trickster. Your trickery days are over. And for you, little other trickster, I shall grant you a short, painful death. Short and painful. Most people think the quicker it is, the less pain, but I am adept at causing pain, so watch out. Because if you're gonna get on my bad side, you're probably gonna die horribly and painfully. In deep, deep agony. Or if you are a demon, you will be enslaved to me forever. Tricksters, come on, tricksters. Need more tricksters. Alright, where are the things? Come on, come on. Come on. Tricksters! Well, let's hope we encounter on the way back. Let's check our quest log. Wow. Strong back, heavy fist. That's what we need to take care of. Guard some about. One more trickster. Yeah, we'll turn in this quest first. Guard Shan Long. Hmm?
White Tiger watch over you.
Hello, tricksters. I know I killed all your friends, but I'd like to kill some of you as well. Please, come out and play. You might have a chance to kill me. They all... Scruffy cloth hat. Oh, hey, it's another frost rhyme going. That is a very common model. Oh, no! Aw, it looks just like me, but again, less handsome. I just can't quite capture my amazingly good looks.
That
Rhys, of course, recognizes that he doesn't have good looks, so never tries to tell people about them. Now where's my cauldron? There you are, Caldy. Now let's wash off some of this extract. There we go. Oh, ow, wrong direction. Oh, Bryce is dead again. Wow. Bryce, I have to say, whatever else, you are amazing at getting killed. Seriously. You pulled a world boss. A world boss. What an idiot.
Speak up. Goodbye.
Turn in.
White Tiger, watch over you.
Turn in.
Report. Enough of that.
Hands up. And ride. Oh, you smashed your face in. Well, I guess now there's absolutely nothing about you that says handsome. Got knocked into him by what?
Tell me of your travels. Slow down. Life is to be savored.
Digger, find 10 unique common. Why did I just is bug? Okay, so we did Tian Monastery and we're ending it out the same way we started it. So let's move on. Okay, what quests do we have? We have an Aerowari and a Serpent's Heart. Anyways, off the ride.